Hello and welcome back. Congratulations to this week's winner of our $100 PayPal giveaway. We'll be doing another one for this next week coming up, so make sure you're subscribed and leave a comment for a chance to win 100 bucks via PayPal. Let's hop back in with a hard counter to Karth Assault, second only to Soraka. With a team like Cassante, Malphite, Darius, and Aatrox, these Mountain Souls are a lifeline. A lifeline Lulu's happy to deny. Titan of the Deep is beefy, brambled, and balmy cindered up. Even with red buff, this Warwick doesn't stand a chance.
I just smited you.
Oh, I got this shit done. We're gonna call that Warwick.
Got
Queen is a mid lane Alistar, and he has suffered for it. 74 CS at 18 minutes, but now he's finally beefy enough to exact some revenge. This Melio is still the support, but he's also an ADC. Check out that build, Bork and Kraken, and he's utilizing Cloud Soul to perfection. It's a battle of the supports. Blitz is feeling himself because, well, look at that bot lane scoreline. My guy is definitely the cause of Ashe going 0-6, but that doesn't mean Kiara is gonna let this reckless aggression go unpunished. WTF two supports? How long has Bardinette been sitting in this bush? Okay, I think this is actually top lane Bard, but he just perma roams, so he buys the support item for gold generation and gives Lee his farm. Speaking of perma roaming Bards, they do quite a bit of damage, even with no items. The enemy has just killed Syndra, and Kiara is walking up for revenge on her fellow support. See, Twitch support is sick, but all that roaming means a 2-3 level gap. Welcome to a little ARAM Hour segment. Rolling supports in ARAM can be awesome because now you're on the same playing field of goal generation, and you can build whatever you want. We got double trouble supports again. This time the roles are reversed though, it's a top lane Soraka, and as you can see by the scoreline, no one is allowed to die. Thanks so much for watching. That's gonna do it for today's episode, All on Supports. Remember to leave a like if you did enjoy, and leave a comment and subscribe if you want to enter into this next $100 PayPal giveaway. Until next time, take care, stay safe, and we'll see you in the next one.